This is day 10 of OpenAI updates, and today they didn't show us any new feature or something, but they have showed us a new way how to use ChatGPT. So now users can use ChatGPT through their WhatsApp as well as a normal phone call absolutely for free. So in the demo video that they showed earlier, they gave us a contact number through which people will be able to call directly from their phone, and a ChatGPT bot will be speaking in a voice, and the users can ask their questions in voice and receive the answers in voice itself. So that looks so amazing, but the only catch here is that this feature is only available for the people in America. So as you can clearly see here, US only for phone calls, but that same number can be used in WhatsApp. So anybody in the world can get ChatGPT access through that number in WhatsApp. So in case if you are a viewer from America, you need to basically save this number. I hope you can see this number. You need to just save this number in your phone. And after doing this, if you call, if you are from US, basically you will be talking to the ChatGPT bot. And now regarding the WhatsApp feature, which is available for all, the procedure is same. You're going to put this number, save it in your phone. After that, you can just talk to it in WhatsApp. Just go to WhatsApp and search this particular contact and you'll be getting it. And another amazing thing that they showed was this calling ChatGPT feature worked in all the devices. For example, first they did with an iPhone call, and next they did with a like 2000s era flip phone, and later they did with a rolling telephone, and ChatGPT was able to work in all the three devices. So their main motivation is to enable ChatGPT access to the many people who don't even have an internet connection. So through this way, you can instantly use ChatGPT just by having a mobile network without even having an internet connection. So that's really a nice gesture by OpenAI, and try this feature guys, and let me know, and do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.